Yo, what's going on? This is Boy Curtis back with another video. In today's video, we're going over the best COD mobile controller settings in Season 11. Before we get into the video, make sure you like and subscribe to the channel. Watch the video all the way through. And I hope you all had a good day. And let's get into it. So we're going to head over to settings. First, you want to go over your HUD. This is the best HUD in my opinion. You basically get rid of almost everything you don't need. And I've moved my gun and stuff to the side. And everything else that you don't need is gone. Just so you can see more and all that good stuff. I have a HUD video out, so make sure you go watch that. These, enemy tactical scope flash, make sure that is on. And enable left-handed tactical, have that on as well. Audio and graphics, I play on very high and high. Just works best for my phone. And then here's some of this stuff. Here's my audio settings, which are wrong because I do these when I record videos, but I do normally have just these three on and at 100. And then we're gonna make our way down to controller. So here's key description. No, you can't change anything there. Here's settings. So default, tap ADS hold is one of the most important. Auto sprint is off and push left joystick forward. Multiplayer sense is max everything. Now here's something I want to talk about. These settings are not going to be for everybody, right? In my opinion, they're the best. It gives you the fastest movement, means the fastest reaction time. And if you can use them for a while and get used to them, you're going to be a better player. But keyword is use them for a little. You have to get used to a high sense. If you start out on a low sense, let's say you start out at like a 50 or 60, whatever it is, right? Going, even if it's 200, going to 300, 150 to 300, it's a big jump. So you're going to be bad at first, right? You just got to get used to it. So 300 everything, BR, 300 everything, and then 300 everything. Okay, so I also forgot to go over some other stuff real quick. So for this, you're going to head down to, I want to say basic, and you're going to go down. Damage number, I love having that on, but it's not a must. FOV 90, and then FOV first person. All the way up to 100. Wider FOV, you can see more, all that good stuff. You can make your mini map smaller. I haven't messed with any of that, honestly. And then if you are a BR player, copy these settings. I always forget to go over these, but definitely all these. Damage number, slide to change direction. I don't know why I brought that up, but always sprint, make sure that's, that. FOV 90, 80. And then FOV first person. If you play first person, you can slide that all the way up, all that good stuff. And then show location, show sound reminder. So I don't want any comments like I always get about I messed up their settings. Don't use these settings. That's too fast. Blah, blah, blah. You need to, okay? Well, you don't need to. If you're comfortable where you're at, you're comfortable where you're at. But if you want to and you want to be a better player, use them. It helps a lot. But I'll show you some gameplay with them and hopefully have a good game. I'll see y'all when we get to the gameplay. So we're playing a little bit of Hardpoint. Not a big fan of this map. There's a PP19. Yeah, I'm not a huge fan of this map, so this is going to be interesting. That was going to be close. Okay, we got an early kill there. Are they working for this one? Yep. Anybody know? And sorry if I sound a little sick, I am still. Somebody using SKS. Ooh, got an SKS. Pop a UAV here. My nose is so slow. Be killed there. I see you. Bruh. Oh my god. Yeah, got a little too sensitive there. I haven't played today, so my aim is a little off. Bruh. Oh, this dude, he's just camping still on my kills. Hardpoint, is it moved yet? Yeah, it's moved. Let's say, because that one was taken. Anybody else want to come this way? No? I want that dude to die. I want that... Oh, oh Jesus Christ. Where was that... Where did that even come from? Okay. Hmm. PB-19 body just slaps. Ooh. Oh my god, none of my hit fire connected there. Crazy. How do you saw the MVP Namor? Mine said it disappeared. Thank god, I thought I was gonna say shelter. Ooh, ooh, light spike. Don't like that. Dang, he's just showing me with that. I'm 13. Bruh. Oh my god, I have these. What kind of gun is this? Bro, a shotgun user? What a loser. They're gonna rotate through here? Yep. I was too busy looking at my mini map, so you got a better shot. Dang, we're up 116-1. That is crazy. So I want to say about that, you spawned right in front of me. Talk about a jump scare. There's a shotgun, user. Oh my god. Oh my god, I thought he rotated around the truck. Good play by him, honestly. Oh, that's ours? Okay, we did it. Okay, they're all back there. This might be a good time to take this out. Oh my god, dude. Oh, they were just too far. They're coming back a little bit. Oh, again. Come on, let me up here. Oh, I got it, I got it. Oh my god. This dude's doing trash, oh my god. Okay. We're still gonna use it. I haven't got to use the EM2 Mythic yet, so this is awesome. Long shot. Oh, I want to kind of hit a Mythic Inspect. Oh, that's awesome. Cool, cool, cool. Okay. Alright, well, we're one away. Not as much is going on. Oh. Nice night. Bye, bro. And we get the win, and I got the last kill. Good game overall. This dude, yeah, he's good there. I mean, the MVP. Oh, I think we played solid though, so. Hey, man. Alright, man, that's gonna wrap this video. If y'all enjoyed, make sure to go down and leave this video a like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. And I'll see you in the next one. It's been Curse, and I'm out. Peace.